confirmed reports of an accident at Southland Park.
I can't find my boy!
Hundreds of family members gathered outside the deserted park today to commemorate the second anniversary of the Southland Park tragedy, pending
full investigation of the park's safety.
Authorities report at least 30 deaths and close to 100
injuries. 5 years since the tragedy closed the gates of Southland Park, but new evidence
is claiming malicious prosecution and believes he'll be vindicated at
every penny of his fortune defending himself from these lawsuits.
Defending Southland Park over Joe Coggins.
There were people flying everywhere. Body parts.
And the victims' families have vowed to appeal the decision.
They are not guilty.
Cleared of all charges.
This training level will introduce to you the various skills and the action, the bars, the icon, the compass, the exclamation marker. Use the movement keys to move around the environment and use the mouse to look.
Welcome to the States, 47. This should be a straightforward operation. We need you to penetrate an abandoned amusement park, locate the owner, and take him out. The target is a Joseph Clarence, also known as Swing King. An accident involving one of the rides at the park a few years back forced him to close it down. Our client has made a special request that the photograph you have in your possession be the last thing the target sees. Mr. Clarence has somehow become involved with a narcotics distribution ring, so the park may still have some amusements. Enjoy the ride, 47.
What the fuck you looking at, Kraken?
I'm here to see Joseph Clarence.
Never heard of
him. Mr. Swing King?
Oh, that sorry-ass dickhead. What the fuck they call you?
Names are for friends, so I don't need one.
Gotta check you, white bread. Alright, you cool.
I can get the money, sweetie. It's as good as mine already. Mr. Spook's got it. We'll open the park. It'll be like old times. No, no, just a few more days. You gotta believe me. Don't say that, Sunshine. Mr. Spook's gonna come through, baby. He's good for the money. I won't sign the papers. I won't. You gotta give me one more chance. You gotta. Baby Case? Sunshine? Hello? It's been a while now, Scoop, and I was just wondering where we were on the whole money thing.
Were you?
Yeah, see, the thing is, if you remember, you know what we agreed to was it'd just be a short while and you'd pay in cash, and I know what the pressure was you were under must be, but the deal is a deal, and I was hoping, you know, maybe you could just pay what we agreed on, even though you've been here for, heck, more than twice as long as we agreed to, but just pay the original amount and move on. Not right away, necessarily, but, you know, I'd appreciate it.
No.
Thank you.
Freaks like you don't need no fancy rapping, do she?
Depends who's unwrapping me.
God damn, girl. I'd have your fine ass unwrapped before you could say, who's that handsome stud on time I ribbon?
I bet you could. Oops. That's Uncle Joe. Better get back to your post.
Anybody bring any papers today, Caroline?
No, Uncle Joe.
You sure? You haven't been flirting with that bum out there all day, have you?
I swear to God, Uncle Joe, no one's come by at all. Except Del. And he's not a bum.
Sure he's not. Thanks, Caroline. That's all.
Are you all right?
Yeah, fine. Go on.
Who the hell are you? How'd you get in here? Caroline!
My client has hired me to show you this photograph.
I don't understand.
My client has asked me to ensure it's the last thing you ever see. Please, look at the photograph, Mr. Clarence.
Oh, please. Haven't I suffered enough? Don't you think I know how much suffering I'm responsible for? I haven't slept in the good I feel. I'm so sorry. I know I can never...
Invited guest.
I was gonna bust a cap in his ass, but I remember.